DePaul, a Sheboygan teenager charged today with homicide. 17-year-old Dorian Torres is accused of killing his father at their apartment. Today, Torres made his first court appearance over video conference. NBC 26's Raquel Lamel was there and has the latest.
This three-page criminal complaint, although not long, going into great detail leading up to the discovery of Emilio Torres's body.
Inside this courtroom, 17-year-old Dorian Torres making an appearance via video conference, showing little emotion.
Are you on probation or parole for anything?
I am not.
Besides answering a few questions from the judge, Torres not saying much else, despite being told he could face life in prison. According to the criminal complaint, Emilio's ex-wife, Shelley, called her son, Dorian, after not being able to reach Emilio for several days. She stated Dorian said Emilio had just packed up his things and went to Texas, leaving him his car. Shelley thought that odd and contacted police, who went over to Emilio's apartment. When they got there, they found Dorian sitting on a couch watching television. One of the officers noted a towel had been jammed into the base of the apartment door and that there was a trail of potpourri leading to the rear of the apartment.
And by moving a box spring that was against the wall, one of the officers discovered the wrapped body of Emilio Torres.
Coroners believe the cause of death was a skull fracture as a result of multiple blows to the head with a blunt object. Dorian is facing charges of first-degree intentional homicide and is being held at $750,000 cash bond.
Now, Dorian Torres is expected back in court just 10 days from now on February 12th at 4 o'clock. In Sheboygan, Raquel Lamel, NBC 26.